We thought y'all was gonna move to Atlanta. We was hyped.
Nah, we was.
Yeah.
Then a little incident kind of happened. I don't know if Jim ever told. We ran into not even us. Some shit happened with the BMF dudes.
Yeah,
at
I
the
heard
time.
About that. I
but
heard
that
about
got
that.
Squashed. But
right.
The crazy thing was that we was just about to. We had been out in Atlanta for 2 weeks prior to that, right?
Uh
huh. I don't know if you remember Ill.
Yeah, I remember Ill.
Ill.
Yeah.
I was out here with Chubbs running around with Ill, and so everything was all good, right? So we get to Atlanta. I mean, we get to Miami. Kim, like, yeah, we gonna go out to Atlanta. We about to go. This Memorial Weekend came up. Mm-hmm. So we just about to.
I think it was at Sobe Live, man.
It was one of them clubs. Yeah, right. I don't remember. Yeah. But Kim, we just had the crib. He had picked out a crib. He was gonna rent out here for like 2 months and all that. Boom. So we in Miami. One time, I think it was the night before, something happened. They spraying champagne over the top. It wasn't like no initial members for BMF. It was some, I think it was some St. Louis dudes, but they was like a branch off some dudes that I guess bring a lot of money in. You know what I'm saying? They're spraying champagne over the banister. Niggas ran up there. You know what I mean? Got it on with them. Kind of got it popping. Next day, we had the show. We had a show in Miami.
Had y'all known about BMF at the time?
Not really. Right, you know what I mean? I didn't even know who Ill. I was just prior. I was out here with Chubbs, and Ill was mad cool. Uh-huh. So, you know what I mean? Everything was, I didn't even know this whole, you know, real BMF thing. Cool.
I remember it was about 03, 04.
Yeah, man. So, boom. Next day, we had the show in Miami. 30 niggas holding up BMF flags at the front of the joint. Like, this is weird. What the fuck is going on? These niggas look mad. Niggas looked at mad, like, you know what I mean? So we performing, we rocking out. And Fat Joe and them was there. So, you know, Macho and all them, they look at they like, oh, what the fuck? Shit look a little weird. They didn't even really know. So they like, yo, you know, those niggas in the front, they gave us burners and all that. You know what I mean? Like, our certain niggas that, like, just be easy. Macho kind of walked us. Shit got crazy. Like, this shit got crazy. Boom. So make a long story short, now we go up, we staying at the Palms Hotel. Ill pull up, right? With like 50 niggas. There's like 50 of these niggas, man. Swear to God, right? So we in the front.
Same
of the
t-shirts.
Hotel. Me, all these niggas got BMF t-shirts. Like, what the fuck? Shit. So Chubbs is there too, right?
Uh-huh.
But Ill just got this look on his face, like, you know what I mean? Mind you, we just with this nigga in Atlanta,
right.
Like, probably, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
So,
the week before.
But he just got this look, like, you know what I mean? He waiting for everybody to come mount up. I mean, these niggas just rush us, boom. I mean, they don't do nothing to nothing. He actually ran right by me, because I think he was like, I mean, the problem wasn't really, it was with like Jim and the guys that were, I mean, they always kind of separated shit. You know, Cam, just as much as it was Dipset, it was like Jim's guys, Cam's guys, and Juelz's guys. So they kind of separated it. Nothing really happened that day. Something did happen. I mean, some shit really kind of went down in Miami and like, but it got squashed through some niggas we knew in Jersey. Shout out to my man Daddy-O. That was another niggas that just E.T. high. And them niggas got some super paper. Crawled up, meet you niggas, just squashed the shit.
All right.
But Cam, we just didn't really come out to Atlanta at that time. We ain't gonna chance it. These niggas got the town on smash. Shit might be a setup. You know what I'm saying? So we wasn't just about to come out here and move. But it was crazy, right? Because I came out here. I'm with Titty Tip. I call him 2 Chainz.
Yeah,
like at the
Titty
time
Boy.
It was Titty Boy, right? So we driving around. I think he had an excursion or something right there. He go to a club. I'm with my man. My man Blackadon that hold me down. So he kind of got into a serious situation with some of the guys. Like something, you know what I mean? Something really transpired, right? So boom, they was in the club in Atlanta. Two niggas walk up. They from BMF. They pull out guns like, yo, you the nigga that was, you know what I'm saying? Right? Shit happened in Miami.
Yeah.
They like, yo, we fuck with you, man. You know what I mean? You a real nigga. You held it. You know what I'm saying? Gave you. It's like, yo, you know what I mean? If we wanted to do some bullshit, could it, I mean? Like, it's all love. Like, it's love. Me shit is love. It's love. Like, y'all niggas good.
Yeah, I'm glad that got worked.